it, Carl.
Tom has 3 pieces of bubble gum. If he trades all his gum to Ida for 2 raisins per piece, how many raisins will Tom have?
What sort of idiot would trade bubble gum for raisins?
That's not the point.
What is he, some kind of health nut? If you ask me, Tom needs counseling. And what kind of name is Ida? What's it short for? Ida preferred a different name?